finally gets a shot to prove that she's one of the greats. Speaking of one of the greats, here is the great 502 days. This man has been our champion.
For Roman Reigns, Pat mentioned 502 days as Universal Champion. Come Sunday, when he reaches 504 days, Roman Reigns will break the record set by Brock Lesnar as the longest reigning Universal Champion ever.
A smile on the needle mover's face. As he comes to the face-to-face with the man dressing, the Tribal Chief is here.
And tonight, Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto insurance. Sorry, Pat, I'm just so excited to see Reigns and Rollins face-to-face here tonight. The former Shield brethren now facing off for the Universal Champ.
Just 2 weeks from tomorrow, Roman Reigns, Seth Freakin Rollins for the Universal Championship.
It happens at the Royal Rumble, America's Center in St. Louis, Missouri. Streaming live exclusively on Peacock. Can Rollins end the record-setting reign of Roman Reigns?
Short answer, no.
And this event is sponsored by Jackson Hewitt. Get your biggest tax refund guaranteed.
You don't mess with the IRS. Shout out to Jackson Hewitt. And you don't waltz into SmackDown Roman Reigns show dressed like a jackass and expect any type of respect.
Before you say anything, Omaha. Acknowledge me.
Congrats to Omaha getting to do that tonight. Seriously. Number one trend.
All right, all right, all right. Well, let's acknowledge the fact that this is quite a moment, and I was thinking, what do you say? For old time's sake.
Right here in Romaha, it sounds
like.
Come
on, just throw it in there. You know you want to.
That's beneath me now.
All right, all right. You don't want to acknowledge that. Well, let's acknowledge the look on your face when I showed up in your office last week. Seems to me I'm the last person on earth you wanted to see. And to be fair, why would you want to see me? I mean, our track record in singles matches for championships is pretty one-sided. I want them all. I want them all. So I understand where you're coming from. I understand why you wouldn't want to see me.
He's out here talking about the past, y'all. You must be sleeping under a rock or something. You don't understand what's happening here. I'm in God mode nowadays, son. I'm the tribal chief. I'm the head of your table. I'm the provider around here, huh? I'm the greatest of this generation. No questions asked. I'm the greatest universal champion of all time, which makes me the greatest to ever do this.
You know what? Look, I didn't come out here to rain on your parade. I came out here. What's the thing you do? Acknowledge me. Yeah, I came out here to acknowledge you. Acknowledge all of your success, all of the championships, all of the main events, everything that you've done. I just got a question for you. Can you look yourself in the mirror at night and say that you've done that all by yourself? Can you? Because that's the big difference between you and me, Roman. You see, without Roman Reigns, Seth Rollins is just fine. I was climbing my way up the ladder while you were riding the pine in the CFL. And I was holding your hand left and right back in the Shield days. And then when I sent you packing with the chair to the back, you still couldn't do it on your own. You needed your famous bloodline to help you hold everything up. So the real question I have for you is, do you really understand who the greatest is here?
Rollins is making some good points.
Because let's not forget, I created you, and I can destroy you. yes, sir.
To think about.
This is a waste of my time. You're a waste of my time. I mean, come on. Look at this guy. You look like a clown, you sound like a clown because you're a clown. You clearly don't have the star power that I have. You'll never reach the levels that I've reached. And let's just be honest, if I was looking for a superstar, a megastar, I wouldn't have chose you from Raw. Hell, you wouldn't even been the one I would have chose from your own household. If I wanted to main event the Royal Rumble with a megastar, I would have chose your wife.
Jimmy and Jey Uso.
Hell, what the hell?
Roman's cousins out here again to try to come to the aid of the Universal Champion.
Allaying Usos, Seth freaking Rollins.
And Rollins wisely escapes and got the better of Reigns and the Usos tonight.
This further proves Rollins' point that Roman is never without the Usos. And somehow he gets out of here with unscathed. What a message has been sent.
Will Roman Reigns acknowledge Seth Rollins?
I created you, and I will destroy you.